okay, Rainbow Dash, it isn't working out. It's over. No, I mean, you're stupid. I hate you. Get out of my life. Yeah. No, I mean, no.
Say it like you mean it, Plumsweet. He's not gonna believe you if you talk like that.
Well, why not?
He won't take you seriously.
Well, fine then. Why don't you try being me, sis?
I'll be Rainbow Dash, you'll be me.
Alright, easy enough.
Hey, Rainbow Dash, we need to talk.
No, I don't want to talk. Come on, let's just go out and spend money and stuff.
No, you look right at me when I tell you this. You have been the worst boyfriend I've ever had. And now it's over. I don't want to see your face again.
But I can change.
No, you're a pathetic little dweeb and you need to get out of my house now.
Okay.
And that's how it's done. Plumsweet?
Yeah?
You can stop crying now.
Rosalie, is that your phone?
No, it's not. It's yours. You go get it.
Alright, I will.
Hello?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Yeah?
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yeah, sure. Bye.
Okay, what was that about?
OMG! It was Rainbow Dash! He's coming in like 5 minutes!
Really? He just invited himself?
Yeah!
Why don't you just say no?
Well, I don't know.
Well, this is good anyways. Now you'll be able to tell him.
I can't!
Either you do, or I'll do it for you.
By text!
What?
On your very own phone.
Oh yeah? Well, you don't even know the password.
Yes, I do. It's the date of the day your cat was born. Sprinkles.
Meow. Yeah, well, fine, I'll do it.
Meow.
Get off me, Sprinkles! Meow!
Okay, I'll do it. Seems your boyfriend's here. I'll go get the door and bring him in here. You get ready. Okay, so for him to leave me, I guess I've gotta look ugly? Ugh. I even hate the word.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hello, sweetie pie! How are you doing?
Whoa, Plumsweet. What the heck happened to you?
It doesn't matter, because I've got something to say to you!
You look terrible.
Well, I'm breaking up with you, you stupid douche!
Wait a minute. You're breaking up with me? Really? Honestly?
Yeah!
So you better believe it.
Oh, well, I can't... Well,
And you'll be humiliated in school. Because it will be the first time anyone dumped you.
Not unless I lie!
Did you just take a photo of me?
Yeah, and it's totally going on Facebook. Broke up with my GF. Best day ever. Bye, Plumsweet, you mad, ugly piece of poo. Say.
You are so dead.
Looks like you're gonna be dead. Hope you're looking forward to school tomorrow.
Don't be alarmed if people give you weird looks and laughs.
You?
No way.
And so you just laughed?
Yup. He totally deserved that.
Yeah, and I would totally start kicking him after that.
Nah, my cat did a pretty good job.
Damn, so he stopped following you around?
Yup.
And now he's over there following Rarity.
What?
Ooh, that was quick. I think he's already found a new girlfriend. And it just had to be Rarity. How do you feel about that, Plumsweet?
No way. Well, anyways, Rarity probably doesn't like him.
Well, I've got to say, when I was joined with her gang, she wouldn't stop talking about him and how she wanted to be his special son.
Oh, well, at least he's gonna stop following you around and caring about you now.
But I want him to care about me. I want him to miss me. I think I want him back.
You always want what you can't have.
Yep. And this you definitely can't have.
And you shouldn't need. He's just one of the playboy things. Just ignore him.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, ignore him. Oh man. What class have you got?
I've got, German. Can I sit next to Rainbow Dash? Rarity.
Oh wow, that is totally gonna burn. Good luck with that. I've got maths.
Yeah, I've got German, too.
I've got English. See you two.
Oh man, oh man, oh man. How am I gonna do this?
Remember, Plumsweet, you're over him.
Alright, okay, we're gonna go. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Okay, class. So today, we're going to carry on with shopping. So, can someone tell me what you can buy is?
Plumsweet? Bonjour.
Dearie, that's hello in French. The correct answer is Was kann man? Do you think you could say that?
Was kann man?
Very good. Carrying on?
Wait, so you're going out with him?
Yeah, too bad you broke up with him. Well, your cat did it for you. I'm so going to enjoy every minute with him, whilst you're just in the back in the gutter watching.
Yeah, right. I don't need him. I'm gonna find another guy.
Oh yeah? Well, good luck with that.
Daisy Dreams, what is Sportschaft?
Sport shops. Correct.
You're so smart.
Oh, thanks ever so much.
Look at him over there, talking to Loom is perfect. What am I ruined? Because he's so special. Apple head. His brain is like a seed, he doesn't know anything and...
And yet, I want him to tell me I'm smart.
So, are you seeing anyone at the moment?
Well, no, actually.
Oh, okay.
He just accidentally...
Hey, Plumsweet, just so you know.
What?
I don't miss you at all. I know you probably miss me and everything, but time goes fast and we're over.
Information, squirt. I don't miss you at all. In fact, I hate you. And we should never see your face again, but that's basically impossible because you go to the same school as me.
Plumsweet. Face it, you like him. You're talking to him. You know, if I was you and I really didn't want to talk to him again, I just wouldn't even face him. But you, you're a whole new story. You're so desperate.
Desperate?
Oh, thank God.
Class dismissed.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Yeah, so Daisy, I was wondering, if you're free tonight at all, if you wanted to maybe go in the move to the movies? I've seen that there's good romantic movies on.
Oh, no thank you. I've, got a lot of homework on. Besides,
what?
Well, you know, when two ponies, a girl and a boy, usually go to the cinemas, it means that they like each other, but I'm ever so certain I don't like you, Applejack. I just like you as a friend.
What? What?
I'm ever so sorry, Applejack. You're just not the cult for me. Now, if you excuse me, I've got to go.
Yes! Oh, wait.
Are you alright?
Yeah? I guess. Wait. Fatime, what did you just ask me? I said, ha! You got dumped, you fat-headed goose!
We were never going out, and why were you dropping on our conversation?
Cause... Come on, Plumsweet, let's go! Ha!
Weird. He shall never know.
What?